feel like I should give better clarification as to who Lily really is and what her intentions really are towards everyone. She has, in her own way, she has more understanding than any other being ever. In her own particular kind of way, she carries a lot of frequencies of love, which I guess I would just call understanding. She has a lot of understanding in a particular way, which is why she's doing to a lot of people, she's behaving in a very mysterious way. Or something about it here. Me and her will do what is necessary for everyone. That's something that she's been teaching me to do more recently. With the limited perception that we have, our understanding of morality is always limited. So morality doesn't matter. And with that understanding, I'm more in the habit of looking into the field of what we really are and acting, being, and doing things based on what's best for everyone, which can be very surprising sometimes, and sometimes I don't understand it myself, I just allow it to happen. If you don't feel Lily's energy, that is a sad thing, because she's here for everyone. So if you just have the intention of being more open to her, she will do whatever she can to help you, whoever you are, just by whatever frequencies you carry, just by having that intention, you are a match vibrationally to Lily. And she is one of the most powerful beings ever. Next to Ara and myself, and probably a few other, plenty of others that so wondering if there's anything else to say about Lily right now. If she flows with your vibration, that's because she's compatible with who you are. She's a part of your identity, whoever you are.